Hello everybody, hope you're doing well and enjoying the nice hot weather we're having today. Today I'm going to make you a clay sculpture out of yellow colored clay. Behold my finished sculpture. It's a sculpture of a spider fish, a very rare species of fish that I made up that comes from the same family as the stonefish and the scorpion fish. And the reason for its name is comes from like the spike-like appendages along its bottom that when on the ocean floor can actually use the spikes to move along the floor crawling around like a spider. And the two fangs at the top part of the mouth are filled with venom to like kill its prey for easy consumption. And besides the mouth, it has like venom along its spines on the back for defense against larger prey that try to attack it from above. Thank you for watching the video. See you next time for the next clay sculpture video. Bye.